Yeah. I'm gonna make a few observations. Just my own. We're on an island of society in an ocean of nature where violence lives with poverty. Hope is their neighbor. See, there's a disconnect. We think this planet owes us something. Actually believing to serve us is its only function. Our attitude towards it is too insane. Fools in pain, residing on a target in a shooting range. What happens when we lose these comfortable conveniences and fools can no longer live off the substance of the geniuses? Fuck your vaginas and your penises. You both are hairless apes. Your frivolous differences are meaningless. You speak of danger and don't even know how safe you are. Acting like a mass extinction cares about what race you are. Society coddles and lies for what's best. Nature arrives wearing the disguise of your death. We hit the lotto in a universe uniquely hostile, while the attempted separation leaves the species hollow.
The subtle conflicts of the ages are problems we inherited from ancients, unforeseen. And when the battle causes anguish, it's all the society versus nature underneath. We love the comforts of community, but still treat the members amongst it brutally. They call for peace. There doesn't have to be this friction. Should we obtain balance, we'll reach the mythic bonded peak.
Grotesque areas where rest becomes where enough is perilous. Nature isn't supposed to be fair or just. You got that confused with society. The lies of piety, old sobriety, the notion you're supposed to hire me. A tree of life in a forest of death, upon a leaf that employs the duress. On a planetoid orbiting death, what'd you expect from the killing game? The lion that showed up at the same time that your feelings came. Simple and plain, survival of the fittest ingrained to be retained in the primitive's brain. Your weakness will get weeded, even if you think it's better off to be conceited. It's undefeated, more confirmed than the internet. It'll kill a vet like a sniper hits a simple silhouette. So imagine what it does to the clueless, the unprepared and scared ones who are truly foolish.
The subtle conflicts of the ages are problems we inherited from ancients, unforeseen. And when the battle causes anguish, it's all the society versus nature underneath. We love the comforts of community, but still treat the members amongst it brutally. They call for peace. There doesn't have to be this friction. Should we obtain balance, we'll reach the mythic bonded peak.
It's like it was. Allows you to sort of be transported back in time. That's the sort of thing I like my grandkids to be able to do. Be able to go to the same place I went. Be able to see virtually what I saw.
Nature in the interim, society in the interval. Maximum escapism, sobriety is the minimal. Intoxicated from the hubris, overcomplicate our simple world as we misuse it. Society's the nuisance, trying to sell a game of rules and pretend where you can only own what you can defend. Essence is large, the fact is you are small. Nature plays the referee, you argue in the calls. Intelligence lives while ignorance is targeted in a realm where you only have your will and wits to bargain with. Part of this is the cognitive dissonance we experience knowing we're born with death sentences. We're less interested in reconnecting, disrespecting, until it's about to kill us to teach a lesson. So lost in age, we dismiss it and forget that our place within is uniquely intrinsic.
The subtle conflicts of the ages are problems we inherited from ancients, unforeseen. And when the battle causes anguish, it's all the society versus nature underneath. We love the comforts of community, but still treat the members amongst it brutally. They call for peace. There doesn't have to be this friction. Should we obtain balance, we'll reach the mythic bonded peak.
Hello, welcome, BC Trees.
Are in your area, we're talking trees. Yes, we're talking trees.
From BC where you be?
From Princeton to Terrace, Hope, the Okanagan,
Nelson,
and Revelstoke. When I was young,
I built a tree fort and a big giant maple with a bench inside and a big wide side table. I broke out to hide in some lodgepole pine, smelt the western red cedar close by. Started trembling like an aspen and grasping, wishing I was back in class, now missing in action. But being a Buddhist, I was drawn to the arbutus. Hope had me smoke way up in a giant oak. I broke out and bought some goods, came back and lay back against the black cottonwood. Yo, it seems like this whole life be a search. I hope mine's prettier than a freestand of white birch. Weeping like willows while I'm sleeping on pillows. Y'all are big fish, I'm just a minnow. Climbing up the mountain pass to find a mountain ash. The fountain's fast, watch out, Matt. But get wet socks, I best not. I'm trying to live and not get chopped down like a hemlock. I'm on a walk through the forest, got more to learn. I protect these trees with a sword fern. And with the pine beetle, you gotta show concern. I've done what I can, now it's your turn. These are the trees that I love, cause they help me breathe. These are the trees that be all around BC. These are the trees that I see as I walk down the quiet streets. These are the trees that you love, cause they help you breathe. These are the trees that be all around BC. These are the trees that you see as you walk down the quiet streets. Walk with me.
Da 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 da.
Looking at the trees and then you see. Gotta walk with me.
Da 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 da.
What they say.
Some say the trees are tight, you can believe the hype. I believe the red cedar is the tree of life. Seeing sights is a hike on the greatest search. Write my art on the bark of a paper birch. A test is true, get the best of you. Let my branches spread wide as a western yew. Now I'm supposed to spark this. The only coniferous to lose its needles is the golden larches. And forests still getting cleared, I hate to say, but like the red alder, I won't tolerate the shade. The first to grow is the pine, the hemlock over time. You gotta climb to thrive like a ponderosa pine. My favorite tree by far, puzzle pieces on the bark make me see the art. And when I start to get sharp and spit the truth, you can make a ship out of this like a Sitka spruce. Sip the juice. Oh, what's up with her? I can rhyme as we climb up a Douglas fir. Take a turn, what occurs when the plan is smart? We sippin' tea in the trees up in Manning Park. Expand the heart in my heart so it's plain to see. When my grandma died, we planted her a maple tree. Expand the art in my heart so it's plain to see. When my grandma died, we planted her a maple tree. These are the trees that I love, cause they help me breathe. These are the trees that be all around BC. These are the trees that I see as I walk down the quiet streets. Yes. These are the trees that you love, cause they help you breathe. These are the trees that be all around BC. These are the trees that you see as you walk down the quiet streets. Walk with me. From Defina to Ucullet, North Vancouver, Pemberton and Caslow, Kelowna, Sycamus, Osoyoos, Clearwater, Salmon Arm, Haida Gwaii, Sunshine Coast, Salt Spring Island, Indian Arm, OK Falls, Karamias, Costin, Lillooet and Lytton, Souk, all the BC trees you can see now.
I feel the latent effects of assimilation in a city native raised by bright light skyscrapers. Born with dim prospects, little peace in living as a child. I hid it by the fact I wasn't wild like they called my ancestors. Imagine what it'd be to live nomadic off the land and free. Instead I was full of heat like a furnace, cause I wasn't furnished with the language and traditional ways of my peeps. Yeah, I used to feel like I wasn't truly indigenous. Now I say me witch, get your money due for showing me my true roots. Definitely native, take responsibility for being educated. My people and customs originating from early phases of history. It's deeper than fried bread and contest powwows. Tears shed in the sweat, large prayers go out to all those I've wronged and who have wronged me. Gotta treat them like family. Get your money, do we do coward shit? Jimushka with Zion, me Dutch for me, it is Zion. Me Shishanam, I get you white when Gnu Shishanam, biz and down with Shanam. Me Wang, Jinugam of Yan. Nima show me, we do coward shit. I'm Jit, I budget too young, Anishinabe is your twawin. Me Jit, big, it came to my KI, Anishinabe, baby, my dizzy win. Becoming aware of a heartbeat's fragility, so I pray for my creator's will and humility. It seems my prayer's weak, I can't speak, not a linguist. Does he hear my English when I vent? I fear the answer to the question. This is symbolic of anguish I feel regarding language and the obligation of revitalizing something sacred. Failure to carry through is disgracing a nation. My